Revelio. 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 Revelio.
We've been looking for you.
I think you shouldn't go about stealing goblin helms stolen by others now, should you?
Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Compulsor! Expelliarmus!
Levioso!
Descendo! Confringo! Perpetuo! Mindo! Glacius! Bombarda!
You've been known to use the dock?
Revelio. Revelio.
Professor Howland will never believe this.
Deke has an idea to share with you.
I'll look after you.
I would like to speak with you when you have a moment. Please come and talk to Deke.
Protego!
I see.
Welcome back.
Hello, Professor. I have news. The goblins are looking for something. Another repository. They've built drills to help with their search.
Most troubling.
Are these repositories like the broken container I found at Rookwood Castle?
They are. I fear we have no time to lose. Have a look at the map. Fortunately, the next trial is fairly nearby.
It's Hogwarts.
As you know, I was headmistress in my time. My portrait hangs in the headmaster's office. In fact, I witnessed Professor Black learn of your arrival. And I'll confess that I wondered about you.
Wait, is the next trial in the headmaster's office?
It is. I had hoped that when the time came, the occupant of that office would be of help to us. Unfortunately, this headmaster seems wildly unconcerned with anything but himself. You'll need to access the office while he's away.
I understand. Very well. I'll find some way to get in.
Good. I shall meet you in my portrait there. Until then.
Access to the headmaster's office. Perhaps Professor Fig will know what to do. Now here, Professor Fig. The keepers have shown me where the next trial is.
Has something changed?
Lodgok and I have learned that the goblins are searching for another repository, like the one we saw at Rookwood Castle. And I discovered that they're building massive drills to help in their search. Professor Fitzgerald seemed very concerned.
I see. Ranrok clearly knows even more than we suspected.
And, sir, there's something else. Lodgok knew Miriam.
He knew Miriam?
They encountered each other at Rookwood Castle. She was doing research. That's where she found the container with the portkey. He liked her so much that he let her leave with it. Despite orders from Ranrok.
I don't know what to say. She could win over almost anyone.